If you're gonna eat a big, juicy Carl's Jr. Superstar all by yourself, make sure you're all by yourself. If it doesn't get all over the place, it doesn't belong in your face.